Say I didn't warn you. Tell me what the hell just happened.
Long story.
Yeah, maybe it's your blood they should be testing for vaccines.
They already did. More than I could stand.
What are you doing?
The data's gone.
What data?
Your data. Your blood analysis, your genome, everything that we need to make a vaccine.
No, I mean everything I need to get my 50 million. Well, come on, Supergirl. Let's get looking.
All your intel saved on a handful of data chips. We've got to find them.
In the middle of a snowstorm? You really want me to work for that money, don't you? Hey, look! There's a shack up there. Finally, a little luck.
Okay, first we find the data. Then we'll take shelter there.
So this data you need to find? It's about me, isn't it?
There are 3 data chips. Some in the crash. The locator will pinpoint each one's position.
Okay, we find your gear, and then I brew us up a nice hot pot of coffee. Jesus. What are these nasty looking things?
They're Chihuahua, and they're encased in a cocoon. Well, isn't pretty.
I'm so glad I was immune to that shit they gave us. Is chock full of data on me, huh? Two left. I better hurry before I freeze my ass off. I'd rather be in there kicking my feet up than out here on this stupid scavenger hunt. I must have pissed somebody off upstairs.
Sure could use a break right now. Finding your data is priority.
I'd rather be in there kicking my feet up than out here on this stupid scavenger hunt. I must have pissed somebody off upstairs.
Sure could use a break about now.
Found another one. Doesn't look broken. Okay, one more to go. I bet you'll be a real pain in the ass to find. Gotcha. Is that it for the data chips?
Yeah, thanks for the help. Now let's get out of this cult.
Thank you.
get help. It can't be that much further to the rendezvous.
Oh, wait! So, you always been like that? You know, the whole healing thing?
My dad was a scientist. He was working on BOWs when I was exposed. Luckily, I was treated with the vaccine before it was too late. But the virus adjusted and adapted. It's been a part of me ever since.
Well, what happened to your father?
His research killed him. By the time he died, his body had mutated so much, he wasn't even recognizable.
Sorry, I didn't mean to...
That's all right. Besides, I didn't walk out of it empty-handed.
Yeah, you got superpowers.
That's not what I meant. The people who saved me, Leon and Claire, are the closest friends I've ever had.
Claire is that BSAA guy's sister, right?
They risked their lives for me back in Raccoon City. I guess I'm still just trying to live up to their example. Never giving up. No matter the odds.
Speaking of odds... Like we got some party crashers. This cabin's invitation only.
Down. Punch it! Before we get... The whole mountain's coming down! Dad must really hate us today!
We'll make it! Just keep going! Anyway, I don't hate you!
Oh, great! That helps!
Oh, no!
don't want to be buried out here!
Are you okay?
Don't worry about me. I'm built like a tank.
Fine, I won't. Let's go.
Wow, nice acoustics. Watch your step.
I wonder how deep this mine goes.
Kill that thing.
I think he's using those bugs to sink us. Be careful.
Shit, he found us. They'll come tear us apart. Shit, he found us.
Quick, hide.
Turns out our turn to chase him. Thanks for the news, Flash.
He's found us!
Hide before he comes!
Ah! found us!
Hide before he comes. Shit, he found us.
Quick, hide!
Shit, he found us.
Quick, hide!
I'm not really a fan of hide and seek.
Oh, you'd rather that thing kill you?
Shit, he found us.
Quick!
Shit, he found us.
Quick, hide!
Sherry!
He's found us!
Hide before he comes!
I would shoot you if I didn't need you alive. Thank you.
Shit, he found us.
Quick, hide!
Seriously? Jeez, this guy doesn't miss a beat!
Sure can move fast for something that size. Jake, be careful. Thank you.
shit!
Run!
Go anywhere without that key.
Then let's go get it.
Go anywhere without that key.
Then let's go get it.
Go anywhere without that key.
Then let's go get it. That sucker.
Quiet, he'll hear you.
Hmm.
Christ, he's like a sales rep that won't take no for an answer.
Beat him.
Just barely. Is that the exit?
Rendezvous.
About damn time. Shots of yours packed one hell of a punch, lady.
So, you're Wesker Jr.
Wesker? You lost me.
Albert Wesker was a colossal imbecile. A fool who tried to destroy the world. He was also your father.
What?
Which makes you heir to a very special blood type.